Well, here we go. Field coming around off here at number four. Will Goldring and Cassie Murphy. Already in leader in Congress. 69. By turn two we go. Good battle coming up. Racing down at in the turn number three right now. Cutler in the third. Gabby King back here in fourth at number 23. Jay White Trooper, you can see him. There he is, running the ball in the field for the fight. Good battle so far. The Murphy leading by probably 3-4 car lengths now coming into turn number one right now. Ty Cutler in the second. Boom, around goes. Retires, number, leads us to be the number 23 machine. Yeah. And back to lead again. The pace of Murphy is the number 69 car. Here's Ty Cutler. Oh, trouble. Gateway River. Sideways inside turn four. Once again, bring him down that blue number 69 guy. We'll leave it down to number one. Ty Cutler, sit back for second. Third spot from the back of the field. Ryder Nelson, the white number 12. We have number 22 machine. Gabby Kidd. Got that one loose. Number four, we got two shots that'll be out. And he is tied. Tate Crawford now moves to fourth field, number 16. Leader's getting the white flag this time around. And that'll do it for the heat races for the Wilson Industries Mini Wedges. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a nice round of applause. Well, he's not a nearby pro in Michigan. He's one of the weekend regulars at the Tri-City Motor Speedway. As you know, several hours ago, they pulled the plug in a big monsoon go through there right after about 1 o'clock or so. And your winner, folks, how about it for Cassie Murphy, car number 69. Well, I'll tell you about just a bit. We've got the modifieds coming up. Got some new faces here this evening, but there's your winner. Thought he was going to take a long route to the pits.